I have done some work with the International Republican Institute over the years in second and third world countries. This presidential election reminds me a lot more of a presidential election in a third world country than an advanced industrialized democracy. What do I mean by that? Well, I mean that it is a totally personality-driven election. We have this idea that voters sit there rationally and say, well, I have this set of issue positions on trade or abortion or gay rights or whatever, and I'm going to decide my issue positions, and then I'm going to look out and see which candidate reflects my issue positions best and go for that candidate. We neglect the fact that frequently the arrow goes the other way, that I decide who I like based upon some other factors, particularly a personality, and then I adopt whatever issue positions that particular person has. And in a third world country, it's my big guy versus your big guy, and it's all about the big guy, or in this case, the big guy and the big gal. And it's very personality-driven, personality-focused, and issues have very little to do with the choice between the two.